What's up, guys? Checking back with you again in Chris's truck, going to get a trailer for the same reason
we did last time.
Before, exactly. So,
is it a secret about your car? Does everyone kind
of? Nobody knows. Nobody had any clue that I'm going to get this car. So,
I didn't know until like yesterday.
Yeah. It's been on the low because I've been waiting on some
dodo.
Oh, rapper G here. We've been waiting for this. So, now that that's came through and we are ready to go. So, going to grab this trailer. We're going 2.5 hours.
Three hours. To Tampa.
To go get this surprise. So, when we get there, I'll show you the surprise. Deuces.
Oh, shit.
Okay, so everybody always gives us Instagram guys shit because we have our Instagram names on the back of our trucks. And everybody's like, oh, you're a fucking faggot and you just want attention. Anyways. We don't really give a shit, it's just cool because we like followers and obviously you guys like watching the shit I do and the shit he does. So long story short, we're going down to get this little surprise and he gets a little message from somebody on the old Instagram here and was like, I saw your name on the back of your truck and I decided to see who you were. So she sent you a little message. I don't know if we're gonna, that's kind of, I don't want to, you know. So.
Things happen.
Shout out, that's pretty funny. Our girlfriends are gonna see this and kill us.
Yeah, our girlfriends are gonna see this and kill us.
Oh well.
Oh well.
That's just that's
live fast, die young, bro.
that's the reason why I put it right there, bro. Do it for the gram.
5, 2, 4, Theodore.
What's up? We've got the trailer loaded down to the back of the truck, picked it up from U-Haul, and now we are scooting down to Tampa. Still not telling you what we're doing. Besides getting some fun, but yep.
Here, have some light.
Maybe you guys can see me now. We've got 1 hour and 20 minutes till we get to where we're going. So when we do that, I'll check back in with you and show you the goodies. Or should we keep it a secret?
What would the people want?
I don't know.
Later. I think they want to know what you got.
You think so?
Yeah. Really.
We'll think about it.
What could we have here? Oh no, it's another 240.
Race car?
JDM, bro.
Yo, what's up? I got a key to a car. Chris is about to pull it around and show you guys. We're in the parking lot of Brooks de Bartolo something. I can't see that. Oh, never mind. Besides that. Hey man, what's up? What's up, dude? Hey, is that your new car?
That's Travis's car.
Oh, word. Oh, it's a 240, yo. Oh, okay. Okay. We got the old heavy Chevy pulling it because the Raggedy Cummins is at the house with a surging VP. And I don't have a trailer hitch on my truck. That's it. That's my girl. Homeboy already paid for gas over there, so we stopped in Ocala, where Mike bought his car, to get some gas for the old heavy Chevy here. Nice guys. Oh. Now I can really see the car in the light. Now I can see what I bought. Awesome, bro. Maybe I'll get some followers on that. Scratch my paint.
It's pollen, bro. Do it for Paul.
That's what he said. He said that's lots of horsepower right there. This is JDM.
TDH, pollen, just there.
I'll go so fast that it'll be like. That's JDM too.
Doghouse, TDH.
You wrote all over it with
Doghouse
everything.
Doghouse TV.
Oh yeah, man, we're good.
Hi. Asparagus. These are my bad pair.
So what have you done?
Getting the motor out of the back of my car that broke the glass.
Hey, you guys see this?
Nice little damage there, guys. You don't have to get that close to that one.
I know. I'm getting a close up of it.
Well, there's a motor. Zach has a fake ass GoPro.
Hey, it's mine.
I don't care. It's still fake.
It works.
It's fake.
I don't care. Hey, don't put that on me. I look fatter. Look at this. I'm
look
swollen.
How fat that is.
Your cheeks already look like that. At least I have a reason.
Yeah, but I got age.
And it's
I'm allowed to be like this.
You got
now.
Food too.
Yeah.
Oh my bad. I'm gonna get dirty.
I don't give a shit. This is my work shirt.
All right, now y'all be careful.
We'll try.
Yeah, pray for us.
Throw that glass.
Like, we're gonna need it.
Oh, Dalton said he might know someone who might be able to get glass. And also somebody wants to buy your wheels and tires.
Back there.
Who? I don't know. Yeah, apparently he's gonna hit you up on Facebook. Is it keyed? I don't know. Somebody probably did it. Who knows? I don't care. Same painted anyway. I don't know yet. I was gonna do green, but pink.
Pink drifter.
Hell freaking no. It's hitting the tire. What if we turn it this way? Is Daniel home?
No.
His dad helped us.
Oh, that's cool.
See, I thought they spoke. I didn't know they didn't speak English.
Yeah, he doesn't speak English. He speaks very, very
better, though. And they built a shed behind the house, too.
Oh, really?
How do you adjust your settings?
Are we going to be moving or removing the hatch or no?
I think you do the volume button for open door.
You have to.
Yeah, because it's not
I'm
gonna...
just getting this secured and ready to go because all right. This is the most annoying part. Now I have to get in here and flip it off.
Yeah, here. I'm starting to close.
So show everybody what happened.
I don't know if they can see.
Last night I was turning my car around. I know, I'm talking to him. Last night I was turning my car around after I unloaded it from the trailer.
After he did a little drip in the sack.
Decided to break. It didn't break when I fucking pulled turned around.
No, but it probably moved.
So now I have to pay the consequences. And playing glass. Can somebody get me some welding gloves?
I got you.
The welding glove should be
right here.
I think are those my TIG ones? Are those the thin ones?
The Tillmans, the yellows?
Yeah.
That work?
Let's see.
Is your hand over the mic?
No power.
I know. It's my favorite. I love.
Oh, there was a blower on that. On that old behind Jaguar.
On that Jag, there was a blower?
Yes.
Oh, gosh.
He just shot glass.
Literally.
Just shot. Yeah, I'm hiding behind the S14 seats. What is that? Is that a bug?
Probably.
You want me to pop this off? I just did it on my car.
Yeah.
Hey, Zach, can you go in my car and get me the little flathead that I have in there? It's got a yellow thing?
Yeah.
It's in the centerpiece.
That and the screwdriver that's in there.
Oh. Alright guys, we're moving the hatch now.
Put your hand on the mic.
So we can, where's the mic?
What do you want to do with this? You guys want to lift it up and then walk it backwards over the hoist?
I'm lifting up, that's all that matters.
take that thing off.
Yeah, you gotta take that thing off, Mike. Alright, here we go guys. Moving the fucking hatch.
Oh, over. There you go. Doing good.
Oh, don't trip. Do not trip. Just carefully set it down, I'd assume.
Setting it down in the driveway?
No.
Let's go over in that area where we don't care, where nobody drives.
Bro, you got a hatchback.
No, you got a no hatchback.
Bro, this hatch is not heavy. Let's
go. I'll also have the glass.
That is a true statement.
But even with that there, though.
Alright, cool. Now we gotta get this motor out of this room.
Then we gotta go.
Woo! Removing the motor. What happened?
Rear mount motor.
Why'd the display go away?
Bro.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, hey, our camera comes tomorrow.
Woo, fuck the GoPro.
No, we're still gonna use a GoPro. We're not sticking up. We're not sticking a $500 camera up the fucking window of the car.
Oh, you got it? You got it?
Yep.
Alright.
This thing looks like it's been sitting outside.
Probably. Oh, good. Yep.
Guys, you found a motor in the back of this 240.
Yeah, looks like somebody threw it through his window last night, so he gets a free motor.
There's the plastic top. I'm watching it catch over here.
Move it around. Yeah. See what we can do.
No. There, my plastic's up in my car.
I don't want it. I'm trying to keep it away from hitting me.
The body, yeah. Pump, Travis, pump.
No, you just gotta get it over the oil.
And, oh, almost.
Ready?
You might want to lift that up some more. Oh, you're good. There we go.
We got a motor.
We got a motor, guys. This one runs a little better, hopefully. I mean, minus the glass, but.
Yeah, you gotta pull it out.
I'd blow it out with an air hose, man. Look at that pretty little thing.
Just gonna throw that back in there.
I thought these were new. That one looks newer than this one. Actually, that one is newer than this.
It does, but you know what?
It's alright.
Well, guys, if you ever mount the motor in there, make sure you strap it in.
They're gonna be like, oh, no shit, bro.
It happens. The excitement of getting the new car, right, Travis?
Hey, hold on.
Didn't quite completely use the brain.
Oh,
but
yeah, Travis!
Got my spare jack?
Yeah.
Or my OEM jack?
OEM jack.
Slightly dirty. Mine looks fucking brand new. Like, it's like the dude never took it out of the car.
Probably didn't.
It's probably like my Subaru. I never used my spare jack, so I couldn't even trust it.
What?
Yeah, even the jack I trust.
Alright. We're gonna clean that glass out of this.
Alright, guys.
What plate are we using? Don't mind all my pieces out of the car. We're doing some work that you didn't see last night because nobody wanted to film it.
Nobody said it was easy.
This is gonna ignore the hell out of me. Yeah. Oh, it works.
Magic Tuck Travis. Hey, but it don't matter. You got air conditioning.
That's true. I just feel like.
Can it roll back up? Do you use your AC? $2,400 240 with a cold AC. And it doesn't overheat.
Shut up! Don't say that! And to update you guys, my exhaust isn't coming for like a week and a half. It's on back order. Bullshit.
Hopefully they can hear you over this fucking loud ass goddamn.
My idle's so high. Gotta fix that too.
What?
I got cold AC.
And people message us, are like, hey, how much you pay for that 240? Oh, $2,400. Does it run?
Literally both of us?
Yeah, both
Travis's
of us.
Travis's slightly runs, but we have another motor.
So if it, like, it when it's running, the AC will work. But
right now it's not running.
It's not running because we were being stupid yesterday. I think I killed the battery and the motor also. It has a knock, so it, I don't care. It's my spare. Oh, hi. Hi. So, dude.
Comments knows why 240's idle so high, let me know. Looks like it's going down now. But I bet you if I do this, it stays up. Yep. I think something's stuck. It's stuck in the open or closed position.
The throttle you're talking about?
No, it's not the throttle. It has something to do with... I was looking it up the other day. I don't know exactly what it is. It's in my phone. I have to look. It's very good.
What's he doing? What do you... Oh, I thought you were leaving. These are like Legos, according to everybody. And their mother. So... I'm gonna have a whole video on this. Introducing it. It looks like it's been sitting in my garage for months, but it's only been a day. And we've already arranged shit. And the hatch is off because we broke the glass. Well, I broke the glass. New VP for the truck. Oh, there's the man of the hour. Set it. Doing a little filming.
What's up? One tire fire.
Dude, he does that everywhere he goes. Hey man, your plastic piece came down. Drift car. Guess where we are? Harbor Freight.